Reggie.
Yes, same here.
What's going on?
It could be a trap.
Okay, I get it now.
Guy, do you read me? We need you back here now.
That's not gonna be easy. The enemy's jutsu has got us held up a bit. It's gonna be a few minutes.
Well then, Guy, let's see what you got. If I have to, I'll even defeat myself.
Get ready! First round, begin!
But I'd expect no less from a clone of me.
Are you all there? Did you beat him?
Yes, Gar-sensei!
Yeah.
Tintin, are you okay? Wait there. I'll come help you.
No, I'm fine. I defeated her. You don't have to come.
Oh. Okay. All right, Team Guy. Then let's go give Team Kakashi the backup they need.
Looks like I caught you off guard.
It must have been the poison. Sakura, the poison is running through your body. Try not to move.
Don't worry. It was the same kind used on Konkuro. I brought some of the antidote I made, just in case.
Sakura!
Here, I want you to keep this with you, Lady Chiyo. Sasori thinks I can't move, so he won't be expecting anything from me now. Let's use that to our advantage. Finish him.
Okay. I'm going to end this right now.
Get ready! First round, begin!
We were able to beat him, just before the antidote wore off.
It
It's over, Sasori.
Oh, Lady Chiyo!
It looks like it got me with poison.
Quick, use the antidote.
All right.
Lady Chiyo! Sakura! Quick, the antidote!
Oh, I don't think you should be worried about her right now. I see. So that's the antidote.
You!
Oh, that's a shame. Seems the first dose already wore off. You came up with an antidote for my poison. Not bad, kid. Not that it matters. So, Granny Chiyo, what's next?